stone roof. Now I just need to wait for a new call. It's probably from that unknown caller that I cannot answer right now.
Howdy.
Here's my hexer. I want a Diabolus. Diabolus, I mean. It's Lost MC.
Ray Mundo.
John John. Ashley sends a love. Yeah. You gotta give that girl another chance, you know? You kids are perfect for each other.
Thanks for the advice, Ray. I was thinking the same thing about you and a coffin. You got that diamond money?
You're gonna have to work for it, friend. Hope you don't mind sweating a little. Handover's happening at the Libertonian. Just make sure my man Nicky walks away with half the bread, buddy. Ciao.
Okay. So straight away to mission. Alright, I need Clayton and all.
Hey man, I need you to help me out with something.
No problem, Johnny, I'm on my way.
Alright, go get that first. No harm in that. Terry and Clay. Clay's the guy in the shotgun. Oh, they're already on the strong stuff. Next for Clay will be assault shotgun. Next turn will be wall. It's pretty strong already. Oh my god. From the back, really.
How's it going?
Going fine.
Hey, soldiers, keep an eye out.
Alright, I'm here.
Hey, alright, man. How's it going?
Hey, good to see you again.
Yeah, likewise. Let's hope this goes a little better than before, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Come on, let's get inside.
But gentlemen, gentlemen, pardon the precautions. You know how things are.
No problem.
Let's do this.
Okay, let's see the stuff, gentlemen. Maury, come over here.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Since we're having a little show and tell, let's see some money.
Of course, no problem. There it is. Beautiful, huh? Unmarked bills. No history, no need to launder.
Good. Nico, show him the stuff.
Get in there, Maury.
All right.
Isaac, look at them. Gorgeous, huh? Like condensed money.
Isaac, these are great.
Oh, no.
Oh!
Rest of you motherfuckers want to die? Do something stupid, okay? Fuck you!
Just get the shit, man! Come on!
All right. So, he's gonna get the diamond. We gonna get over.
There's nowhere to go, motherfucker! You're surrounded!
Where's Tinkly? I need to help.
This is Clay.
God damn it. What are they doing? This time I need to back up. What are they doing? Where's Nico? How is he okay? Okay.
Ready to die?
I think locked
last
down.
Right, fuckhole!
Why do
come
you
out
care
the
about
open.
Breaking your knees?
This guy's a dangerous motherfucker.
The Nico, yeah. Of course he is.
Fuckers!
Really now? Well, I jumped there. What the hell, man? Where am I going? Oh, that way. Can I not go faster than this? It's pretty slow. Why am I in a rush, huh?
You're hey, going in the ground!
Once
you start a job, you better finish it!
Gotta go, man. I know they turn right. That's some bullshit right there. Goddamn.
All you guineas are two-faced pricks!
Sorry,
you push me,
but I gotta do this. Oh my god.
Ah, y'all sticky! Get away, you diseased scum!
Ah! I can't keep driving that vehicle.
I'm not letting you tell Ray I've got this money!
How do I know which turn they took? It's alright, I saw the vehicle. See me. 3 hours.
Suspect last seen in a
brother Johnny.
James, where are you, man? I need to give you something.
Exeter on V. What's up?
Wait there.
Oh, yeah. No, we're back. Play bikes. Let's try.
Yo, amigo, have you got a zombie beat a hand? I'd really like one of them bikes.
Shit, Johnny. You sure are demanding. I'm on my way.
Alright. A bootleg done, really? That's the bike. This seems pretty good. It looks good too. But they all look the same, don't they?
Money the diamonds can buy.
You mean all Ray's money?
Fuck Ray, man. Fuck all of them here.
Yeah, fuck them. I guess we're rich then.
Hold on to it, brother.
You bet your balls on it.
Right. Let's hope nothing happens to you, Jim. Really? My bike? I want the zombie beat. What the heck, sir?
Said that. Dude, that's weird. Shit was kicking off. I don't know what happened to the money. I just wanted to get out with my life.
You better not be pulling nothing, Johnny, or I'll stop pulling your fucking teeth, you hear me?
I like you, Ray. Still keep your sense of humor in the face of an almighty fucker. See you around. Yeah, well, Ash, she introduced me to this guy.
Is that the same Ash you ain't seeing no more? The Ashley Butler who's too tweaked to know what's good for her?
That Ashley, sure. I just want her to be okay so I ain't leaving her to die, you know.
Man, oh man. What women can do to us, don't get in over your head, Johnny. That mobster is cold as all hell. Look after yourself, man.
Always. But you too, man. You too.
Anything that happened after the crash, I'll cut it out, so it will, I have to let it rerun that, but just in case it crashed, so yeah, now just waiting for more mission.
Liz, you there?
Tira bonito! Tira bonito!
They're coming, Johnny. They fucking coming right now, you know?
Yeah, good luck, Liz. Is Marta okay?
Thank you.
being a...
Stop.
Mr. Klebitz, how are things?
Fuck off, man.
You know, Johnny, you should have thought about being more forthcoming earlier in our relationship. As it happens, others in your fraternity are not as loyal as you.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Right.
You're about to see a close friend on the witness stand. Time's up, Johnny.
I'll believe it when I see it, you tight-ass prick. Adios.
Okay.
Hey, taxi! Come on, I need this!
I'm getting
Get
out.
The fuck out of me!
Where to?
Hit up Burner's Road.
We're trying to safe house.
Here we are.
It's a church.
Taxi!
Church.
Where to?
Can you get me to play?
Right.
Let's do it.
Mucho gusto.
Mucho gusto. Is it? Base of operations better than the same thing, same bed. There's no freaking difference. Seriously, no. I gotta go down. Waste of my time here. But I can check out safe house at least.
Cage, you can stop paying it off.
Don't touch me. You'll see me again. I fucking promise you.
And then that's the time I see a freaking taxi that's empty. Right? No, it's not empty. At least I'm gonna be able to catch up to it.
Get a move on.
No, I'm done. I'm gonna get this hell out of this taxi. It's mine.
Am I the only one in the city who knows how to fucking drive?
Where you wanna go?
We gotta get to Denver Avenue.
This is it, padre. We're here.
You always crash into this spot. Always.
Cap!
Gonna get the cat to stay.
Well, look who it is.
Hey.
How you doing, tough guy?
What's your problem?
I told you not to get too fucking clever.
What?
Oh, you gotta be kidding. Start walking. Downstairs.
Okay, I'm going.
That's right.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
What the fuck is going on here?
Fucking hell! Stop that shit, asshole!
Anything yet?
Nah.
Burn him again. Where's
frick?
My fucking stuff? You see, genius over here would rather get creme brulee before he dies. Hopefully you ain't so stupid. Where's my stuff?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Fuck you! What are you, fucking death? Where's my fucking stuff?
I don't know.
Who do you think you're bullshitting?
A bullshitter?
That's funny.
You're gonna have to cut that shit out, Ray. It's not fucking cool.
I fucked Ashley, my friend, and now I'm gonna fuck you. Where's my fucking stuff?
Fuck off, Ray.
Go ahead.
Drop the fucking gun, goon!
No!
I'll cut him!
No.
I get the back the fuck up! Back up!
Go ahead. Go ahead! Go ahead, run like a couple of girls! Billy was right about both of yous! Backstabbing fools. God, I got guys on every corner! Where you gonna go? I'll see you later!
I gotta go talk to Ashley.
I'm gonna go get the fucking brothers.
Alright. I don't like this, let's go!
What is this? Why do I have to take this? Taxi, I don't give a crap. But you need to hurry up to shit. I'm taking taxi. Stop. Now. God damn it. Okay, fine. Take you.
Head over to
It's my destination.
This is it.
Hot damn, baby girl. Your friend Ray ain't so friendly.
Johnny K, you're all right. I'm sorry, sweets. I think Ray sent some guys after you.
Of course he has, baby. Thanks for the heads up. Meet me outside the house, okay? I'll be there if I'm still walking.
I'll wait, baby.
Really?
Chew on these meatballs, you Italian pricks!
Alright, call phone book. I need some backup, guys.
Clay, man, what would you do if you had an unknown number of mobster hitmen on your tail?
Shit, I called me, and I need those suckers over to
then I'd hope to hell my friends was waiting for me.
Alright. Okay, I just have to get to them.
Here we go, bitches!
Alright, I'm getting the hell out of here. Need to get to Clay and what? How did they shoot me from that distance? I got some accurate like shooting, then again I got laser like shooting, so not me, but more dragons. Clemens. Okay. Wow. That uncool, but not hurt at all. Where is my...
Sorry! Your friends died before you got here! You think you're tough, guys? Come on!
Bring me out again.
You better thank us two at the next meeting, Johnny.
Man, I don't know how many brothers we're gonna have left to have a meeting with.
I like how they're holding AKs, but look at their stats. Current weapon.
Fuck me, man.
One of them is supposed to have a shotgun.
Jim can handle himself, you know that.
Guys, what the frick is this? Hey, I'm gonna be here. Cause why the hell not? It's taking so long to come over. If only I can prone, they'd be a lost cause already. I'm on an ambush. They're still here. Okay, I'm gonna give it 5 seconds and press escape. If they're still there, there's something wrong. They're still there.
Just some brothers having a good time.
Okay. Bugged up. I'm serious, it's bugged up. It's like one or two people. Why wouldn't it be bugged up? They're not moving. This is the Diablos. I still like this. No wonder.
You are going down, my friend.
success increase. That's it, really. They did their shit. Yeah, I'm on PC. Otherwise, I'm gonna be able to do this. Oh, apparently it's slow now. On the bike. But Clayton and Terry definitely did not do anything there. They got bugged out so bad.
What's going on?
I'm sorry.
For which bit?
For everything. He told me everything. Me and Ray ain't friends no more.
Yeah, okay. Me and Ray neither, sugar.
Johnny, I got some bad news.
Not Jim, another one.
He ain't...
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
Not Jim. Fuck this.
Why Jim?
Angus is crippled, Billy gone insane. Now Jim's dead. I guess that's what they call payback.
Yeah.
You got me.
Payback.
I don't got you.
Payback on
Crystal
what?
Got a guy, you, babe.
Johnny, I'm gonna quit.
Yeah, and I'm an idiot believing in your bullshit all this time.
It ain't your fault.
It's my fault I'm a fucking moron.
I'm gonna go to rehab, straighten myself out. Anyhow, he told me you wouldn't get hurt. I wouldn't have done it otherwise.
Yeah? Well, why shouldn't I kill you?
Why bother? I'd be better off dead. But Johnny, Ray ain't the problem.
What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Are you telling me that a backstabbing mob guy who wants to kill me ain't the problem?
It's Billy.
Ugh.
See, it's Billy. Ray, it turns out that Billy was trying to poison him against you, and now apparently Billy's going states. He's gonna blame you. I'm sorry.
Well, what now?
You gotta get someone to help you. Maybe that congressman.
Maybe.
Maybe.
We'll see. Go on and get out of here.
I love you, Johnny Kay.
You're speaking a foreign language to me now, lady. Now get the fuck out of here.
He believes in you, but he just friend zoned you. It's something like that, right? He just wants you to be there because, I would say, you've been his friend and he'll protect you.
Johnny, I was just thinking about you.
Great.
Just hope you weren't getting massaged. Listen, Stubbs, things have turned to shit.
Yes, they have, and they might be about to get a whole lot shittier.
Right.
We need to talk. How about I come to your clubhouse?
Well,
all right, man. I'll see you there. But don't expect no rubdowns.
What in the world? It didn't make me go through the mission thing.
Nice place you got here, Johnny. Not quite sure I meet the dress code, but I think I like the smoking policy.
What the fuck do you want?
Now, is that any way to treat a friend?
Are we friends?
Well, I think so. You've certainly seen me naked.
God damn it.
You want a cigar?
Do you want to go fuck yourself?
Oh, not particularly. But listen, your friend, Ray.
Uh-huh.
Don't worry about him.
Why not?
Apparently he and a lot of his associates under some serious observation and in the process of imploding.
Okay.
They'll either be dead or inside within a month or so. Best thing you can do, stay away from him.
All right.
What about Billy Gray?
Yes, well, you've got a bit of a problem there, sport. He's been talking inside. Thinks he can help pin a major drug dealing ring on you and your buddy in the chair. Thinks he's going into the witness protection program. And if he collars you, you'll do 15 years and he'll live in a condo in Arizona.
Well, I don't doubt that, Mr. Stubbs.
All right.
But he's on the inside.
Yeah, I know.
And there's currently very large walls and armed guards between me and him.
Yeah, well, you're a smart guy. You'll figure something out.
Uh-huh.
All right. You get into trouble, you call me when you get there. I might have something to help you with.
Good. I'll need it. Hey, one more thing, Stubbs.
Uh-huh.
Why are you doing this?
I told you. I was good for a favor.
All right. if him a favor. He's doing us a favor now. And the devil is gone now. Just because he hit the other way, he died. He even had the family. You always have to pull off shit like this, right? So you get the family atmosphere or something.
You're getting out of here? Oh, haven't you enjoyed your time in the state's care?
What a fucking pleasure!
Alright.
Terry, man, we gotta pay our friend Billy a visit. He's been talking. Bring Clay and bring all the fucking firepower you got. Meet me at the Alderney State Correctional. I'm waiting.
Alright.
My brothers, this is the last time. Good to see you, Terrence.
What?
Jonathan! We're the fucking shit!
Left with these four people on
here. She is.
We ain't paying for this stuff, Terry. It's being used for the club.
What's that shotgun?
Oh yeah, here we are. Sweet.
Can I carry any more of that? Let's just carry the maximum ammo. Who knows how much we need? Can I carry any more of that rounds? Can I carry any more of that rounds? Can I carry any more of that rounds? Tough pipe bombs. Oh, there's grenades versus pipe bombs. Pipe bombs are better, right? So, that's it.
How about this?
Blow up the prison doors.
I'm about to introduce a pipe bomb to that gate. I hope you're all ready. You boys ready? Down! There's a sniper on the roof!
There's one more on the roof. Where are you?
Let's go! We gotta find Billy!
Alright. Oh my god, I missed it. Dude, that's freaking slow.
Terry! Clay! Push in! Brothers! Move in! You're dead, man!
Alright. Terry, Clay, hope none of them dies, though. This is Terry and Clay. How we do it.
With Billy. Screw you!
Alright, that's it. That's it from them. Execute Billy, huh?
You won't find salvation here, my friend. It's too late for that.
Checkmate, dude. Come on, get it over with.
Do it! I'm doing it!
Alright.
What? Shoot. You waiting for a speech or something?
Do I have to click?
Come on!
Alright. Well, you have to do that dance or something just to kill him.
Fuck the LCPD!
And why are you here? If you didn't shoot at us, you would have been alive for
You're
this.
Dead!
Yep. Oh. I'm gonna help you. Get out of here. It's a prison break. You can get free. Alright guys, let's go. May your prisoners be free. Since I'm ready like that, why not let you guys free?
Billy may have helped to build our club, but he sure as shit ripped it apart. I'll forgive him the insults and injuries, but I can't forgive him that. Treacherous fucking bastard. He went insane!
Guys, think. Alright, guys. Gotta be careful with how you guys drive.
Clay, thanks for rolling with me. This gang is fucked all the hell right now, but I'll love you brothers until I die. Man, I miss Jim. He was one princely son of a bitch. Best thing this gang ever had.
Look out!
Jim, he helped lots. Even just, you know, made things on the gang.
That shit needed to be done. Billy needed to be shut up. Funny thing is, 5 years ago, he would have led the charge into Alderney State himself. Drugs sent that fuck insane.
Well, we lost Jim. Jim went through first thick and thin. Through thick and thin. That's all.
Johnny.
Hey.
Hey. We had fun here.
Yeah, we did.
But it's over.
Okay.
Yeah, it is. How the fuck did that happen?
You know how it happens. It's that fucked up part of people, which means good is never good enough. Mm-hmm. I mean, it wasn't enough we had to be drug dealers. We also had to be outlaws, to be maniacs, to be psychos, and to be greedy. You know.
Well, that combination of greed and fucked up stupidity, that works well. In the government. Not so good if you're a fucking crook.
Huh. Ain't that the truth? Go ahead. Let's put this place out of its misery.
Yeah. Do what you gotta do.
Come on, man. Let's get out of here.
Well, that means that's the only safe house I've got. Is that the end? Feels like that's the end of Lost in the Dam. Yeah, that's pretty fucked up. That's the end, of course. That is the freaking end. God damn. How did everything end up like this? Never know. It's no more song because I turned down the music. Man. But yeah. It's like that one sound effect and that's it. TLD has been pretty good, I guess. Talking about the Brotherhood and all. At least there's some story to it. It's fun to play. And the story's pretty done. Well, that's the end for The Lost in the Dam. I'll probably be continuing this next day. Same timing. With the Battle of Gay Tony. So. Sorry to see you guys there. Too bad Jim is gone. Since, if Jim is gone, I don't even know whether we can complete the other missions. Like the Gang War ones. I'll just press spacebar and end this scene. Just to see what's up at the end. Is that it? That's it. Residence only. This is like the safe house. But why would we need a safe house when our bikes keep respawning? Right? get on. Lost in the Damned. It's pretty much the end. And so, I'll catch you guys with the Battle of Gaetone. That's what I meant. Thank you.